And today we're going to be taking a look at a full gaming setup for under $150. Sponsored by Cinch Gaming. Cinch Gaming is the leader in providing the best gaming experience for professional and casual gamers. Basically, it's a site where you can go and customize your own controllers for any console. Use LGR5 for any purchases on the site. All links in the description. So, if you're the kind of person that does not like to spend a lot of money on gaming setups or controllers or consoles, you've come to the right place. Today we're going to be taking a look at full gaming setups for under $150. That is actually cheap. So today we're taking a look at gaming setups for under $150. So let's get right into it. This setup is a very tidy setup, clean, it just looks really good. So let's get right into it. All links for everything, all the products that I leave in this video, they will all be in the description. So first, we have the LG Flatron M198WA. It's a really good monitor and it only goes for $46 or $50. It delivers a 180p display and it has really nice buttons on the top and it even has a SCART cable for those old consoles and old DVD players. Next, we have the Creative Inspire 201 speakers, which go for $20. Now these speakers have been featured on my setup video on my main channel. Click the eye up there to go there. Basically, these are our reference monitors, or you can make them reference monitors. Reference monitors means that they don't alter the sound that you receive. So they are really good speakers for the price. They only go for $20. Next on the list, we have a USB mount. Now it only goes for $3. Basically, it's a 4-point USB 2.0 hub, and it sometimes it comes in really handy, especially when you have lots of USBs. And it's also like really good because it has a 20mm cable that comes with it. So, like I said, links in the description. Next on the list, we have the Dell RT7050 gaming keyboard that only goes for $55. It has some really silent keys. It's like one of the most silent keyboards I've ever had. And like I said, it goes for $55. It has a unique design and shape, and I really think it deserves to be on this list, especially because of the price. Like, it's a really good keyboard. Like, you can play some really good games with it, and it's really silent, like I said. So that will also be in the description. And last but not least, we have the Dell Moxo mouse. Now this mouse goes for $20 and does not come with the keyboard, by the way. I recommend this mouse because it has a high sensitivity and it's really comfortable. It's really good for gaming. It only has two buttons on the side and they're not dedicated to anything. It's just for going up and down pages on like your internet browser. But it is still a really good mouse and I really like it, so I put it on this list. We are already assuming that you have a PC, because if not, that would add a lot more to this list. So yeah, now this is a really good setup. I think it's the cheapest you can find that is the most comfortable. Feel free to leave your suggestions in the comments, and please drop a like on this video. It really helps me out. It really encourages me to make more videos, and subscribe if you're new here and stay tuned for more videos. This has been Boss Boys, and have a really nice day.